Mommy can't
but
stay.
But baby, it's cold outside.
I've got to go
but
away.
But baby, it's cold outside.
5 degrees and all is well. And all is beautiful. Living la vida loca. Hello, and welcome to another episode of A Few Minutes with Marvin. I inspire those who aspire to make positive changes in their lives. And as you can see, this is a video about cold training. And it's the very first snowfall up here in Colorado. It's probably about 8-9 inches of snow on the ground, as you can see. It's beautiful scenery, the campgrounds where I'm staying. It's early morning. Probably, I don't know, 7-ish. Good morning. It is 5 degrees out here. Beautiful. And I gotta tell you, it's a little windy. I'm not feeling it all that much. Not even my toes. I am wearing my flip-flops. I don't want to take a chance. Hypothermia. I'm not going to stay out here for very long. But, you know, again, the year and a half of Wim Hof training has led to this, where it's 5 degrees out, folks. And I could probably walk for a little while. I'm not going to. Probably maybe 20 minutes. You know, half hour tops. But it's not about, you know, pushing myself to the limit where I can't come back from. But keeping my body in tune with nature, with just a natural state of, you know, who we are and what we were meant to be. And we can do it. We can do it. Just got to stick with it. But again, I just want to give an update. It's about a year and a half, or almost a year and a half, since I've been doing my cold training. And I'm taking my cold showers every morning. I still do my Wim Hof breathing technique every day, and I'm just building my immune system. The wind is picking up a little bit, and I feel it, but it doesn't feel stinging or painful at all. You know, although 5 degree weather, this wind chill is probably 1 or below 1. But again, you know, I feel it. My toes are cold, but not to the point where I think they're gonna fall off. Another 5 minutes of this and I'm good. It's beautiful, folks. The wind is blowing, but my goodness, look at this. Look at what I get to wake up to every morning. And now I'm in the snow. Enjoying life, and I really feel amazing. I really feel superhuman. I can see where, you know, Wim Hof gets his stability and his stamina and his resilience and his core, because I gotta tell you, you know, I feel, you know, stronger than ever. Not trying to brag or anything, but you can too. It's not hard. It takes some getting used to, and it takes, you know, deep breaths. But that's what the Wim Hof training's all about, taking those deep breaths. So I encourage you to check them out and start. Start slow. Start really slow. And you'll build your immune system, and you'll enjoy beautiful weather like this. And it's exhilarating, and it's a blessing. You know, I've never been healthier in my entire life. And I'm really, really loving this journey. And I encourage you to do it too. It's exhilarating and it's beautiful. And now I get to go take a cold shower. So enjoy the rest of your day. Have the best day ever. Intend to have the best day ever. Tell yourself, this is the best day ever. And you will have the best day ever. But, you know, also be mindful of your health, and incorporating cold training can really, 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 really improve your life. So start improving your life today and have an amazing day.